Veve Digital Collectibles, and it's an NFT. What's going on, everyone? Today we're going to be talking about Veve because this is the coolest project this year, especially that it's an NFT. So right here we have Batman, and as you see, they're walking around him in an augmented reality version, guys. And you could actually own this as an NFT. But not only Batman, there's more superheroes, more cartoons like the Powerpuff Girls, video games, movies, and even the NFL figures. So yes, guys, it's going to be a lot of figures for you to actually own, and you can even drive around in a DeLorean. And guys, it gets better. Veve is actually ran by Ecomi, and they actually have their own token, which is the Omi token. I'm going to be telling you guys where to buy this at and much more about this platform. But let's get into the video, bro. I am so psyched about this because imagine now all the kids will be able to take a picture with their favorite superhero or even their favorite celebrity like Tom Brady. But not just pictures, imagine the videos. Veve will probably go viral. Imagine the TikTok videos with everybody doing videos with these collectibles, the DeLorean, Batman, Harley Quinn. Wow, the potential on this is endless, guys. So first you actually have to go ahead and download Veve. So head out to your Google Play Store or your iPhone App Store and download and register. But guys, I want to tell you what an NFT is as well. An NFT stands for non-fungible token. So these collectibles that you will buy in Veve will actually be yours. And that runs through a blockchain that Veve uses, which is actually named the Gold Chain. So these collectibles, you will have ownership to them. Now that you created your account, I know that you want to buy those collectibles. So Veve makes it so user-friendly, you have to go ahead and buy these gems. But the gems behind the scenes are actually the Omi tokens. Now that makes it so cool because if people are not interested in the cryptocurrency world for the Omi token, they could easily buy the gem and have fun with the app. Now guys, once you actually have these gems, then you can actually head out to their store and buy that Harley Quinn, buy that Batman, buy that Ghostbuster figure that you actually want or whichever collectible it is that you're looking for. But keep in mind that some of these collectibles could actually be sold out. But if they are, do not panic. You could actually head out to their marketplace and rebuy it from someone else. And the value of it all depends on how rare that collectible is and the item number. As well, guys, they actually have a virtual showcase. So if you want to go ahead and interact with your collectibles, you could actually zoom in, zoom out, walk around them in a 360 view, and even interact with some of them, guys. For example, that DeLorean, you could turn it into a nice small RC car and drive around it. How cool is that? So some of these figures are standstill, animated, and interactive. And as well, guys, if you get bored or you want to flip it for another collectible, you could actually put it for sale in the marketplace, and the value on it depends on how rare that collectible is. But guys, Veve is definitely a very cool platform. A little bit more on Veve, I see so much potential because of all the licensing that they currently hold. No other NFT is doing that at the time. Guys, they already hold DC Comics, Cartoon Network, Powerpuff Girls, the Ghostbusters, NFL, and they're going to have a lot more. And this is thanks to their heavyweight champion, Alfred Kahn, which leads the industry when it comes to licensing. He is the man responsible for bringing Pokemon from Japan to the outside world. Last but not least, where can you buy the Omi token? If you're in the United States, go ahead and visit bitforex. And if you're not in the United States, then go ahead and buy it through bitmax. As well, guys, they're going to be getting onto more exchanges, and the one that is coming this month is Uniswap. So I am expecting Omi to go ahead and boom, because I do know potential when I see one. Now, guys, I am not a financial advisor, so go ahead and do your due diligence when it comes to investing on cryptocurrency. But now, guys, one thing that I do like about this coin is that with time, it's gonna go ahead and get deflationary, because every time that a purchase is being made, the coin actually goes ahead and burns. So that's something that I love about this. But guys, to know more about this, go ahead and like, subscribe, and ring that bell, because I'm always dropping hot videos and live streams to go ahead and better you. So either way, guys, I hope you guys appreciate this. Like, subscribe, and always remember, bro, have fun, enjoy those collectibles, and stay alpha. And this is ticket talking, mother for the biggest. That's a comma and a comma.